Hello everyone, my name is Gurleen Kaur Tikku and I'm very happy today that we've completed 15 episodes of Chai with Hari Patti, and thank you so much for supporting us, watching our episodes. So when we started with Chai with Hari Patti, we didn't know actually where we are headed to, kahan pahunchna hai, kahan jana hai, but the only thing that we had in our mind was starting up, and that we did.
And my mummy is like those mummies, remember? Jo chawal ke dabba khologe to usme paise milenge.
Always feel that a financial life bahut hi simple hai.
I'm the guy who gets in the money and my wife Sujani is the one who manages the money.
Jab aap nazar ko badloge to nazare bhi badal jayenge aur aap soch ko badloge to sitare bhi badal
jayenge. Ye kya hai, kabhi kabhi market mein kharab mahol aayega, yahi soch ke to hum bolte hain ki SIP karna chahiye lump sum.
Itihas ye gawah hai ki jab jab bhi musibatein aayi hain, musibaton ke baad logon ne tarakki ki hai.
Debt is the easiest thing. Repaying back is where the cookie crunches.
There used to be a special mela in Pragati Maidan during the return filing days when people would go with bunches of ITRs and file them manually.
You know, hats off to all the women out there that have to manage the house, that have to cook and have to work.
Finance se har ek banda related hota hai, but kai log ignore kar dete hain, kai log us pe zyada focus karte hain.
Gurleen, aap sabse achhi guide ho. In fact, you know, meri bhi guide ho and to a lot of people out there who are listening.
As a woman, my mom's always said, have your own bank account and savings. You don't have to give everything just because you're married. I, you know.
But one thing is for sure, that health insurance is something which is going to take care of your worries up to a major extent.
Okay, SIP can should never be discontinued, especially in turbulent times like this.
The question is not lump sum or SIP. It actually depends on the circumstances of the investor.
The only objective was how we can add an extra value to your financial life. So I'm sure with a lot of learned guests and speakers, and you know, when they shared their journeys or unhone apni financial life ke bare mein bataya, a lot of learnings must be there. And we are always there to help you with regards to any questions that you have for personal finance. However, whichever way, whichever small way we can help in simplifying your financial life, we would love to help you in that. And agar aapne abhi tak Chai with Hari Patti ke episodes nahi dekhe hain, so please go and watch, and I'm sure you'll love them. आगे भी हम आपके लिए ऐसे episodes बनाते रहेंगे और guests को invite करते रहेंगे, and तब तक के लिए bye bye, tata, see you.
Hari Patti with Gurleen, paisa waisa wisdom.
Thank you so much. That is great.